Guess what? I got my DNA test results back and it says I'm a Neanderthal. Isn't that funny?